Some more breaking news now coming in. Sources in police have told CNN News 18 that till now, it's just one person, that is the accused Sanjay Roy, but they believe that there might be more than one accused involved in this heinous crime. They are talking with the forensic experts in this case as well. Till now, what was the motive behind this heinous crime, behind this shocking incident that transpired in a very reputed medical college of Kolkata, is being investigated by the cops. Again, News 18's editor East Kamalika Sen Gupta is back with us on the broadcast. Kamalika, please walk us through what all angles are being wrapped up in this case and what all angles are the police touching upon.
See, there are various aspects to it. First, let's discuss about the investigation. Now, sources in police have said that it is one accused. Till now, there is no chance that there might be other people involved, because that's what they have got. They have arrested Sanjay Roy, and they have arrested Sanjay Roy on the basis of that Locus Exchange theory, where Sanjay Roy has left his earphone on the place of occurrence, and it was Bluetooth connected, and he was seen in the CCTV, and frame by frame police checked it, and then they got hold of him, and according to these sources in police, he has confessed to the police. Now that is one side of it, but there are certain questions which are coming on, that is it possible, because the inquest report says that there are minimum more than 5 to 6 injuries, like there are multiple injuries in her body. So is it possible for one person to do so many things? That is a question which has been raised by certain doctors and also by the opposition. But still now, police is zeroing on one person only. Police has reconstructed the crime scene yesterday. Police is still talking to the forensic people, the people who have done the forensics, and more experts to know whether the murder was done and then rape, or the rape was done and then she was murdered. So all there are some grey areas there. Police is actually basing on certain scientific evidence, and they are talking continuously. They are in touch with the forensic department. That is one side, that is the investigation side. And he has got a police remand. The police has got a police remand till 23rd August. Second thing is about the protests and the agitation. Now from today onwards, all the government hospitals of Bengal, they have gone for a strike. Even the emergency services are also included in that strike. So it is going to affect the health system of Bengal. Not only Bengal, what we are getting, that it is a nationwide call, because from Delhi also, the All India Doctors Associations also have protested on this. We know that in AIIMS and Safdarjung, they also are protesting. They will also go for a cease of work. Nimhans, which is in Bangalore, they have also gone for a ceasefire work. So now it is having a nationwide effect. Now, what are the students' demand? Last night, even the Commissioner of Police spoke to the students of RGCOR. Students' demand is, number one, they require a judicial inquiry. They demand a judicial inquiry. Number two, they are demanding that all the reports and everything should be transparent, and all the reports and everything should be showed to them. The course of investigation should be showed to them, number two. Number three, their demand is that they have to be given assurance that they will be secured in these places, in government colleges and hospitals. This security is needed. Number four, they are demanding that the principal and other authorities of this institution who have failed to give protection to one woman should be transferred, should be removed. Yesterday, the ACP of this region, he has been removed. Yesterday, the medical super of this hospital has been removed by the authorities, by the government. That's what we know. But the protest seems to rise. Now the protest has also gone to the social media. Some moment they will be coming up on 14. They are going to, they have planned a very big rally in midnight. On the other hand, today, the doctors will go for a big march and big rally in Kolkata itself. Now, this is the protest part. What we are getting from the political side is BJP might go to the court seeking CBI investigation. On the other hand, the Trinamool Congress has said that the government is open for CBI investigation also. But it has to be referred by government. Whether government does that or not, that we have to see. But BJP will be moving court. That is also we are getting from sources. But the question is, the intellectuals have also written a letter to Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee raising that how come the accused, who is a civic volunteer who assists police in the name of police, he had the access of going into this hospital in the middle of the night. How dare he, from where did he got so much of power? Who is behind him? These are the questions, which are leading questions. Number one, that this Sanjay Rai, who is a civic volunteer, we are getting his history, that he is a bad behaviored person. There is a big question on his character. Porn elements have been recovered from his phone. He has a history of behaving badly with women in this hospital itself. Then why did he get so much of access in the hospital? That's a big question.
Right, Kamalika. In fact, that's really shocking that despite of having that controversial history, he was still allowed to enter that particular hospital at that hour. That's the question that we'll continue to ask here on CNN News 18. For now, we have got a couple of reactions also coming in within the same story. Let's take a look at all of those.
Very unfortunate. Very unfortunate. A strict action neochit. There should be strict action against it. It's terrible. Really, really terrible. Absolutely. Sei sob jaygay sob kichu sombhob tai sherokom bhabe CCTV cameras security system toiri rakha uchit. Eta jekono jaygay hote pare. Coincidentally hospital e hoyeche, but strict action should be taken. It's not correct. It's very, very wrong. It's very
students of this institute RG Kauri only any other college ekhon nana rokom nana dharoner gujo chardike cholche multiple log involved ache kauke protect korar chesta kora hocche tin janer semen paoa geche all kinds of stories are floating these are rumors we have told them they also had these queries ki du janer semen ki tin janer semen ache kauke protect kora hoyche ya something We are absolutely transparent as far as this is concerned. Jodi karo kono query thake, amader kache jogajog korte pare. Or amra otake address korbo. Student der madhye amader etai appeal. Apnader kichu jodi kono khabar thake, ei loktar involvement thakte pare. We will absolutely look at it from all perspectives. We have nothing to hide.